sorry, just...
Why is this stormtrooper on the ground?
I don't know. It's just my finger slipped, and it was by accident.
You killed one of your own men.
It was by accident. I promise, Lord Vader.
Please. Promise to me.
No, sir. Please, just give me a second chance.
Very well then. I'll give you a second chance. In hell. And that's what happens if anyone else decides to shoot their own men.
Lord Vader?
What?
The crew of stormtroopers that you requested gathered are over here.
Oh yes. Very well done. 0J2.
This is B8 squad, as you requested, Lord Vader.
Yes. Alright, squad B. The Emperor shall be arriving. I want this place in tip-top condition.
Excuse me,
Lord. Excuse me. Do not interrupt while I am speaking, or you'll have to answer to my blade. Now, the Emperor is not as forgiving as I am, so he won't tolerate if there is any dirtiness around there. That includes that body over there. Clean it up.
Yes, Lord Vader. We will get right on it.
Very well, then. I am going to go to my quarters now and await.
Alright, B8. Sorry, not B8. TK-421. I need you to be at your post at all times. TK-428, I'm going to need you to go take care of those bodies yourself. TK-4209, these numbers are really hard to keep track of, but we were trained by birth to keep track of these numbers. Anyway, TK-428, I'm going to need you to probably set up, I'm probably going to have to get you to go ask the pilots to see if they can move some of the X-Wings out for display. Not X-Wings, TIE Fighters. TK-409, I'm gonna need you to really clean that blaster. It is super dusty. That is all. Dismissed. Hey, I'm back. Oh, I see you got started on taking off your armor and getting the hay.
Yeah, I just felt we'd relax for a little bit. So, how was your day and everything? Everyone else is asleep, I think.
Yeah, I can kind of see that. Oh yeah, did you hear that I got transferred? I'm now apparently Vader's personal assistant.
Oh, Vader's personal assistant? Whatever you do, don't ever make him mad. I hear he kills anyone that makes fun of him.
Oh, you don't think I know that already? Just why do you think his assistant's job position is open to begin with? Anyway, apparently they're working on, like, the Emperor's gonna be coming in, so I need to, like, make sure everyone's getting their jobs done, so that's why the Emperor's ready.
The Emperor? Oh, gosh. Oh, God, the Emperor. He's worse than Darth Vader.
Hey, when did Darth Vader get around? Okay. Okay.
What'd you say?
You know, I'm gonna take off my armor, and, I'm gonna hit the hay. As well.
Alright.
Need to get ready for tomorrow.
Good idea. What is
Lord Vader, we have begun our approach.
Yes, my master. My troops will be ready for your arrival.
I hope this place will be cleaner than the last time I saw it. We
yes,
wouldn't want another one of those incidents, would we?
Yes, my master. It will be very clean.
Good.
I shall make sure of it.
And prepare my room while you're at it.
Yes, my master.
Now hop to it.
Must be clean for the Emperor. Must be clean.
Lord Vader, I was just wondering if you wanted me to do anything to prepare for the Emperor's arrival.
Well, you're my assistant, so I think you better go put on a fresh coat of paint. That way you look presentable in front of my Emperor.
Very well, Lord Vader. Yes, my lord.
Let's be clean. Let's be clean. Let's be clean.
It is most appropriate, but I couldn't help but notice.
Yes, my master.
I couldn't help but notice
I've
a
made
bit of a blood stain over in that corner. Was that for any apparent reason?
No reason at all, my master. One of my troops is supposed to clean it. I shall punish him dearly.
Good. Troops who do not follow orders must be disciplined. Now, take me to the bridge to meet your second in command.
Yes, my master. My second in command is in the bridge waiting for us.
Take me there immediately.
Yes, my master.
Is this the assistant you were talking about, Lord Vader?
Yes, my master. This is my assistant.
We're here and ready to serve you, my lord. Your room is all freshened up and ready to go.
Splendid. Now, these two stormtroopers, were they ones that worked in the hangar yesterday?
Yes, sir. These were the ones that worked in the hangar.
These were the ones who failed to clean up mess in the hangar, and you know that the Emperor doesn't like messes.
I thought I told you to clean that up.
I'm sorry, Lord Vader. I tried my best, and I tried to get everyone around me to do it, and
I'm sorry. No more excuses.
Discipline him, Lord Vader. Torture him. Yeah. Strike him down with all of your hatred and your... Now, you have some explaining to do.
Oh, my lord, these were the most laziest of all soldiers, and I promise that none of them are like it.
Good. Now, Vader, show me to my room. I could use a relaxing foot massage at this point. Get two of your troopers to give me the nicest of foot massage.
Ooh. Follow me. Alright, my lord, you have the complete package. Everything you requested. Kitchen, place to play your video games, and look! Even an indoor swing.
Wonder the why you decided to put the bathtub next to it, but I'm assuming it's so that I can go around the swing and launch myself into the bathtub.
Yes, that is exactly what was intended, my lord.
Ooh, hammock! Hammock! I'm feeling sleepy already.
Shall I leave you be then, my lord?
Yes, I'd like to watch the newest episode of, I'd like to continue watching Seinfeld. Kramer, you're so funny.
Yes, I shall be going now, my lord. If
Vader,
you need anything, I'll be in. What? Is it
you did
master?
Well today. Good boy.
Thank you. Yeah.
Lord Vader, if there is nothing else that you'll be needing, then I guess I will bid you well night.
Yes. I don't need anything more, Trooper. You have done well today. A+.
Oh, thank you, Lord Vader. Oh, this will look so good on my resume.
Wait, you have a resume?
Well, yeah. Actually, I've had a resume for a while now because I actually own a cookie business.
Cookies, you say? Looks like it'll be useful to keep you after all.
Yeah.
Good day.
Yeah, good night. Okay, I'm back. Oh, man. Ugh, today was such a hard day. I can't believe Vader actually complimented me on something. He's never done anything like that. Well, I suppose I might as well hit the hay. And there's no point in taking off my armor anyway. Looks cool, and I'm gonna have to wear it in the morning, so. Good night, all my fellow stormtroopers. See you in the morning. Is this the assistant that you were talking about?
Yes, my master.
Excuse me, Lord Emperor. We have your room all set up, and these are my trustworthy men. That one on the left, he seems to match the description you said of the trooper who failed to clean up the mess in the hangar.
Yes, my master. He is the one.
Sir, I tried my best, and I tried to get my men on it. That is not acceptable. You must be disciplined with the most cruelest of punishments. Lord Vader, strike him down.
Yes,
use
my master.
Your force abilities that I taught you. Too much force!